Week two of OTAs is done with one more to go. I'm Jesse Canock, joined by Garrett Downing and Ryan Mink. And first question, guys, I got to ask, how did Earl Thomas look? It was his first week out at practice, and I want to know, what were your thoughts?
I mean, first of all, it's good to have him on the practice field. I mean, this is a guy who suffered a broken leg last year. Just getting him on the field, I think, is a good sign for the Ravens. In terms of what he's doing, I think he's still kind of easing into this thing. It's not like he's going to go out there and go 110% and play 80 snaps over the course of practice. The Ravens are going to work him into this thing. He's learning the defense. I thought he looked pretty good. I mean, it's not like he was going out there intercepting every play that was happening, but I thought in terms of how he moved, he looked fluid.
He's in the right spot.
Yeah, I mean, it seemed to me that right now it's about chemistry, and then it's just about also just kind of working your way back from the injury. And on both of those things, I thought it was a good showing for me.
Yeah, I would agree. I think it's a lot of it is, are you in the right spot? I mean, these defensive backs right now can't do a whole lot with contact so limited.
Yeah.
But on tape, is he in the right spot? Is he communicating with his guys? Is he getting them in the right place? All those are checks. So that's a good sign.
And speaking of defense, I want to ask you, lots of eyes are on them with everyone leaving last year. So what did you think of the pass rushers?
Yeah, well, the linebackers, a lot of attention on them, obviously. And I thought Tim Williams started to flash a little bit here in week two of OTAs. Coming off that edge, you saw him get after Lamar Jackson. When you see Lamar kind of scrambling in the backfield and you see Tim Williams hunting him down, that's exactly what you want. Not so much on the offensive line part, but on Tim Williams' part. I mean, that's what he's going to be relied upon to do, is get the quarterback. And I think that he's shown some good bursts in really what is his first chance to really flash. I mean, he's a guy that's been stuck behind Terrell Suggs, behind Za'Darius Smith, behind Matthew Judon. So he has an opportunity now, and to see him start to flash and show that he can be a difference maker in getting sacks this year, that's a good sign. And one other guy I'll point to, Shane Ray. We mentioned him last week as passing the eye test. Well, we've gotten a little bit more of a taste of him, and that guy is explosive coming off the edge.
He's getting reps with the ones right now, which for a new guy says a lot.
And Garrett, on the offense, who stood out? What group?
I look at the running backs. I like what the Ravens have in this running back group. Mark Ingram looks the part to me as a veteran running back who's going to get the ball a ton. Gus Edwards, to me, it seems like he's slimmed down, trimmed up a little bit, but he's still, even though they're not hitting right now, he still is a guy that runs with a lot of power.
He's still the bus.
Yeah, he's still the bus.
He is Gus, not a taxi cab. He's still the bus.
Gus is still the bus. And then another one, Justice Hill, the rookie, who the Ravens really like. He's got a ton of speed. I like him catching the ball out of the backfield. He caught a number of passes today, and when he gets the ball in his hands, he seems to have a little flash. So what I like about that group in particular is that each of them seem to do something different. You got the bus, you got the guy in Justice Hill, who's more of a scat back, can catch the ball out of the backfield and then take it to the house with the speed. And then Mark Ingram is kind of your jack of all trades. He can do a little bit of all of those things, and he's the veteran in that mix. I really am excited about what this running back group can do.
We didn't even mention Lamar Jackson.
Yeah.
Which is a shocker. I thought he looked good. Week two, again, looked pretty sharp.
Love it. So we've got one more week of OTAs with mandatory camp right after, so be sure to keep it right here.